This is just an opportunity for me to let the public know about what our chip seals are all about. Inevitably, we have two coat chip seals. This is when we put a layer of bitumen down, the black stuff here, and we come by with a larger chip. The chip's laid out, it's laid out with lots of windows. There's the gaps that we have here. Second coat of bitumen, finer coat of bitumen is laid across that, and then we have a smaller chip which goes in between these windows and actually helps bed the whole seal in nice and tight. Usually a lot more chip put on the second coat, a lot of loose stuff, and that's what people are seeing is picking up on their tyres. Inevitably after a couple of days we get this sweat and it becomes what we're having after that.